And just before I close, I ask everybody to show yourself, who has a camera. Thank you. No, no, wait, wait, don't. I still have a couple of words, couple of questions. Like, do we have a special event on September 19, like virtual banquet, virtual party? I guess not. What do you suggest? Okay, then how about poster session? We still need to do it. And unfortunately, we are not ready yet to use our current version of VCC for that poster session. You saw Mozilla Hubs, but we also have another platform that we developed ourselves. Olga remembers, Howard remembers from the previous year, of course. And we are taking it to the next step, but it is not ready yet. So the earliest possibility could be in October, I guess, or in November. And I don't know what's better for you, October or November. Maybe you can suggest. Also, people are finishing their papers, preparing posters. Not all posters are received, maybe just one third of them or less. So we need time, and we will not be ready by this Sunday. I thought we would have on Sunday poster poster session and virtual party, but no. So I guess we wait until the time when everybody is ready, and then I will announce. Right. I also can share with you the link for our current version of VCC, which is a local version, which means you can put it on your computer, and you, if you have a powerful video card, you can enter this virtual world, explore the environment, see the posters, and also hear presentations of some of those posters made by virtual presenters. And my student just created an updated local version of this environment and put it in Dropbox. And I guess I will just email the link to everybody if that's convenient for you, instead of sending it now in chat. Okay, then Felix, are you here? I see you on the list. Oh, you don't have camera. Ah,
yeah. No, I have not camera.
So, yeah, I believe we have a deal for BICA 2022.
Yes.
Great. So we shall proceed, and so the time, I guess it's approximately a year from now. And we need to select the right time for it.
Yes, yes, we need to talk.
Yeah.
With team and our team here in Mexico, and to fix quickly times for the next year. Mm-hmm. Okay, and also, I will send you another presentation to make free from the BICA webpage, okay?
Yes, I can do that, but we are going to have another BICA event, which will be the poster session and possibly an informal gathering, like social gathering in the virtual space, like virtual party. After that poster session or during that poster session, and at that time I can show you presentation, or you can show it, actually.
Yeah, thank you.
Of course, you're welcome, and thank you. It's every time a challenge to get our series of conferences continued.
Yeah. We know that, and we are going to do our best for have a great BICA 2022.
Okay, thank you.
Everybody.
Anybody wants to say something?
Thank you, Alexei, for organizing all this.
Well, you're welcome. Well, I guess I see you in a month.
In a month, okay. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you again, Alexei. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye.